first step of all, we must use back muscles and we must use right foot forward. So first one is this type of training. Feeling is kick your hakama. Not push. Kick immediately. Okay. Next step. Second step. Kick and follow. Third step, next step is with handwork. And next step is handwork, but only pull up and follow your left side. And next step, follow and handwork, pull up and throw off, not hitting down, pull up, throw off. This part is very important. Don't like this. Push your hip forward and kick your right foot and pull up both hands. All mixed. This is one kind of training for using back muscles and right foot forward. And next step is kamae. Just rhythm, move forward. Approach opponent. Approach and attack. But you must understand two types of approach. Short approach and wide standing. And wide approach and short standing. These two kind of approach you should know. First one, short and wide. Second one, wide and short. These two type of approach you should learn. That's all.
Thank you.